I keep my hopes up.
This morning, a number of people have been killed and others critically injured after a fuel tanker exploded in Boksburg.
This morning, a gas tanker exploded in Boksburg.
And multiple feared injured after a gas tanker caught fire in Boksburg City.
This is the moment. It's the cold, it's the flames, it's the fault line. This is the moment, it's the moment we take from the mainland.